Namaskar and good afternoon to everyone. Before making this video, I was thinking that what new lesson I can teach you in this 20 minutes. Then I realized that I can share my own experience with you all. Today you are seeing a girl who is confident, who has more than 3 years of working experience in different sectors and who has cleared many interviews in her life. But the journey was not that easy. I was born with one incapability, that is, I was dumb. I spoke my first word when I was in 6th class. Since childhood, I was a medium for the people to laugh. They used to make fun of me. I still remember that till 8th class, I used to say that may end. I was not able to say may I come in, and because of all these reasons, students used to make fun of me. One day I got irritated and I went to my mom and asked that why I'm going to a school. I don't want to go there because nobody talks to me, they make fun of me. My mom said, don't worry, relax, focus on your goals. One day will come into your life when people want to sit with you, want to speak with you. So don't worry, your time will come. Keep working hard. That was the biggest statement that motivated me, and this is the thing that changed my entire life. And today I want to share one most important thing with you all. I want to share few lines of the great poem. So the lines are like this. मुश्किल है पर इतनी भी नहीं कि तू कर ना सके. मुश्किल है पर इतनी भी नहीं कि तू कर ना सके. दूर है मंजिल इतनी भी नहीं कि तू पा ना सके. दूर है मंजिल लेकिन इतनी भी नहीं कि तू पा ना सके. तू चल तो सही, एक दिन तुम्हारा भी नाम होगा. एक दिन तुम्हारा भी नाम होगा. एक दिन तुम्हारा भी सत्कार होगा. तुम कुछ लिखो तो सही, तुम कुछ आगे पढ़ो तो सही, तुम चलो तो सही. So I just want to